All right, another stretch that we're going to use just to stretch out our mid-back, our spinal erectors, all these areas that tend to get tight, is your child's pose. So we're going to sit down, just onto our heels. What I'm going to do, get my arms down, and I'm just going to push back into here. Just get a nice rounding through the back. I tend to find that I get a nice deep stretch if I really breathe into it, focus on good deep breathing while I'm here. And I'll just hold that for about 20 to 30 seconds.